In the atmosphere that they're dealing with.
Yes, you know, you spoke of disobedience, and
yes.
All disobedience is sin. And when you allow sin to come into your life, you
yes.
open doors.
Yes.
You see, you have sin doors open access to the enemy into your life.
Love
so
that.
You
wow.
have to close the sin doors and shut the access or the avenue that Satan has to your bloodline and to your family. And so many times, if you
wow.
really think about it, when the enemy tries to attack a family, first of all, in most cases, he comes after the father. The leader, the one that covers the family.
Can you wait? That's
yes.
good. That's
yes.
good. That's good. That's good. That's so. No, because
yes.
I want you to dwell on that because
yes.
There's a lot of men out there who
yes.
needs to know this.
Mm-hmm.
Fathers out there who's lost their children, don't
yes.
know where their children are,
right.
and don't realize there's a perpetual thing that's going from one generation
to the next.
Dwell back a bit on the father.
Sure.
Say that again.
Yes, it is necessary for the father to take their rightful place. And if there is disobedience in the life of that father, they open their families
yes.
to demonic activity and to curses and to attacks. But when a man of God takes his rightful place
yes, yes.
and he stands up as a place that God has provided for him as the leader, not just the leader, Bishop, as the priest and the prophet of his home,
yes.
he takes dominion over every stronghold and every demonic assignment over his son, and he can speak to his son and say, I command you to come off of drugs. He can speak to his daughter and apply the blood of Jesus even over her life. So when you have a praying man of God, amen, you can allow the power of God to break forth. And you talked about in Deuteronomy, I tell you, the Bible even teaches, amen, that it is the Lord that God that giveth thee power. He gives you power to get wealth. So if there's a curse of poverty, when you line up with the word of God and take your rightful place, you break the bondage of poverty, you break the stronghold, you break the assignment,
yes.
and then the blessing
Hallelujah.
Of the Lord, which maketh rich and add no sorrow, will begin to come over your life. And then the Bible talks about how the power of death and life is in the tongue, and they that love it shall eat the fruit thereof. When you have the anointing of God, you can speak it and begin to speak over your children, over your family, over everything that surrounds you, everything that touches you, and you can say in the name of the Lord that we are above and not beneath. We are the head and not the tail. We're
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
We're blessed in the city and blessed in the field. Our hands are blessed. Our feet are blessed. Amen. We are blessed because we belong to God. And so, Bishop, I tell you, when you have, amen, the visitation from God, he begins to give you the power. We are empowered to have victory. Now, thanks be unto God who gives his church the victory and calls us to triumph through Christ Jesus. We have the victory in the name of the Lord. And so I want to encourage someone today to keep on praying. The Bible says that it is the fervent, effectual prayer of a righteous man that availeth much. And so all you got to do is call on the name of Jesus, the name that is greater than any other name.
Yeah.
The name of Jesus. Demons tremble at that name. The name of Jesus, where every knee shall bow, every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. I tell you, I love him today.
Hallelujah.
He's a wonder in my soul.
Whoa! Hallelujah!
Woo! Glory to God!
Somebody bless him!
Hallelujah! Glory
Somebody
to God!
Somebody praise him!
Oh, hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Thank God for a river! Oh, hey! Shaya Boshaya! Glory to God.
I tell you, the glory of God is in this place right now.
Yes, Lord.
And I don't know who's watching right now. Something is breaking off your life.
Hey.
It doesn't matter what
yes,
the enemy
Lord.
Is saying.
Hey.
We decree and declare every generational curse that is over your life shall be broken. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
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 Oh, bless your holy name.
Oh, bless his
now,
name. Hey.
Oh, bless your holy
oh,
name.
Hey, hey.
I'm going to ask you to do